had a lot of these.
So this guy, when we're talking about, these spines are hollow, and those are hollow. They're very sharp, and the venom gland at the base of them. So if it gets impaled, the venom goes up through the spine.
Is it a neurotoxin?
No, but it hurts like hell. It's the worst thing I've ever had. So that's, and this is how you grab them. But the thing is, they were so close to each other, we couldn't reach it and grab them. You get stuck by another one. So that's Scorpina guttata, the scorpion fish.